Hello everybody, I am 3000 here and welcome to the next edition of Discord Talks. It's been a while since we've done our last show, and today we are going to be doing something a little bit different. We are using my new game capture card with Streamlabs, so this setup works good to me so far, and you won't be able to see our special guest though on Discord because, you know, for some reason when I tried to search my screen, it wasn't so the today thing. But we have our guest here with us anyway. We have Betty. Introduce yourself, Betty.
Hi, guys.
And we also have Luke. Luke, introduce yourself.
Oh.
You got introduced, Luke.
Oh, yeah. Hello, guys. As I'm bringing you from the tape of my Friday show.
Yeah. So, today we are going to be playing three segments. First, we're going to start with Mario Kart Wii. And then, we are going to be doing some Crisis Rig Decades. And then, some... a game of Wii Sports Resort, so that's what we have in store. And yeah, so without further ado, let's begin. Alright, here we go. So let's begin right now. So,
We're gonna make those games today after Wheel.
Yeah. Now, let me...
Okay. Just make it up from last week.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that car crash.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm just watching IPD police patrol right now, but I have the thing muted.
Okay.
Wow.
Alright.
Yeah, running it.
Alright. So, here we go.
And I'm gonna have to read what says on the screen, guys. An arrest is made in America every 2.5 seconds. Live PD police control documents, officers, and sheriff's deputies across the United States that close the rest are being made.
Time.
So David,
we
told that Muppets Now is going to be coming to Disney Plus this summer. So how'd you do in the first race, David?
I won, first place.
Hey, not bad.
And now you're fucking up money.
Oh, is this where you won the flower cup today, huh?
Yep.
Alright, so when we do my version of Mario Kart, we will play the mushroom cup. Episode. Yeah, we'll see. Yeah.
Now So what's going on right now? Are you guys still in Mario Kart Wii?
I'm still here. The thing just got crashed all of a sudden.
There we go. For a moment there.
Yeah.
There we go. Now it's
yeah,
working.
And Remix said I plan on picking up the 1995 version. Okay. Your Wii segments, my Luna is paying. I'm gonna wrap up the show and call it my Friday show ending.
So what's going on after the saying Luke?
I got your Wii segments and no, I'm wrapping the show.
Yeah.
quiz again. And now it's time for the results.
So you got first question.
Mario's in second place and Luigi's in third place.
And who'd you play as?
My meatball. And I won first place, so.
You had a mini character this game.
Yep.
How did you get a mini character this game?
Well, if you unlock, if you follow the rules of game unlocking your me, then it'll show up on Mario Kart Wii, so.
Okay, so I have to go to the Mario Kart Wii unlock. I have to find out the Mario Kart Wii.
Yeah. So, next up, we are gonna play The Price is Right that game for the Wii.
Wow.
So, let me put this in.
Circle differences, lightning cut, baby days.
Remix, yeah, I know.
Okay, so I unlocked my. Special cup. Okay. I found the one-star ring off DC Wii Grand Prix cups. Dry bones one. Okay. Okay. I'll get that time.
I still need to unlock.
Exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute price is right.
All right, so we're playing the Price is Right that game.
Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right. Welcome to Contestants Row. The contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on stage to play a pricing game. Here's the item up for bid.
A home fitness center. From Diversified Products, the Gympack 1000 Fitness System. A compact system designed to provide a complete exercise program for the entire family in a minimum of time and space. From Diversified.
Let's start the bidding. All right, what's your bid? Okay, please give me your bid. And how much do you think it's worth? All right, your bid, please.
say.
Actual retail. You win. Come up on stage.
Awesome.
You're going to play Plinko for $25,000. First, you need to earn your Plinko chips. You start out with one free chip, but you can win up to four more. There are four different items on display. Each item has a two-number price, but only one of those numbers is correct. Let's take a look at the first item.
You can win Black & Decker's Dustbuster Cordless Vac, the light, powerful vacuum for small, fast cleanups. Make short work of little messes, the Dustbuster.
Is the right or the left number the correct number in the price? Sorry, that number was incorrect. You can earn another chip with this item.
Yeah.
Hamilton Beach full size.
Is the right?
Remix, you really got your eye open.
You're right. Here's another Plinko chip. This is our third item up for...
It's Volrath, stainless steel kitchenware. The choice of many fine restaurants to prepare, cook, and serve food.
Is the right or the left number the correct number in the price? Sorry, that number was incorrect. This is your last chance to...
Here's West Bend's dirt.
Is the right or the left number... You're right! Here's another Plinko chip.
Oh, wow.
Let's move on over to the board where you can drop your chips. Here are your chips. Drop them on the top of the board and let's see where they end up. This is your first chip. All right, your Plinko chip is going down and is going to land on... $1,000! Drop your next chip. All right, your Plinko chip is going down and is going to land on... $500. This is your last chip. All right, your Plinko chip is going down and is going to land on... $1,000. That's it for Plinko. Congratulations. Welcome to the Showcase Showdown. You'll spin the wheel. If your spin or your combination of two spins is higher than the current leader, you'll win the chance to play in the Showcase. Be careful though. If you go over $1, you'll lose. If your total is exactly $1, you'll win $1,000 and you'll spin again for a chance at even more bonus cash. This is the current leader. Beat his score to win. It's your turn to spin.
What do we have to beat, David?
Come on, let's go.
David, what do we have to beat?
Come on. 95!
You win! Congratulations! You're headed to the Showcase!
95, and I'm gonna stay. And I'm going to the Showcase.
Wow.
Welcome to the Showcase. There are two Showcases up for bid.
Yep.
The player who bids the closest to the actual retail price without going over wins their Showcase. If your bid is within $100 of the actual retail price of your Showcase, you win both Showcases. Let's see the first Showcase.
What was that?
Your Showcase.
What was that, buddy?
Oops.
Oh, you're cutting off. Anyway, let's continue.
Begins with a beautiful étagère. An étagère in hand-painted travertine marble lacquer for your living, dining, or bedroom.
This striking piece will highlight your treasure for years to come. And cook delicious meals with this professional ring. A garland ring for the professional chef. Features six burners, two large ovens, broiler and griddle, and personalized oven interior. And after dinner, listen to songs played on this stunning grand piano. The young from the finest materials and built to last from Young Chang.
Hey, that's nice looking TV you got there.
Do you want to bid or pass on this showcase?
Now remember, it's in your 1983 part of the game. You had to be within $100 to win both showcases.
Your opponent will bid on the showcase.
Exactly, I'm gonna pass.
This is your opponent's bid.
That did not have a car or a trip.
You'll bid on the second showcase.
Your showcase begins with this dinette set. From Vogue Rattan, something wild and wonderful. A genuine natural rattan dining room. Handcrafted with a tough finish for quality that lasts. These features and more make an exceptional value from Vogue Rattan. Next, for the family room, a projection TV from Munts Electronics, an original self-contained projection television with 52-inch screen, infrared remote control, and random channel selection from Munts Electronics. And for the kitchen, this microwave range. This Tappan electric range has a big microwave oven on top with Tappan touch control, smart black ceramic smooth top, self-cleaning lower oven with variable broil, black glass dialing by Tappan. Finally, for the garage, this new snowmobile. From Polaris, you'll be able to blaze any snow trails with a Cutlass SS snowmobile. Traditional quality and performance for great wintertime fun from Polaris Snowmobiles. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Alright, let's see what they're doing.
How much do you think your showcase is worth?
Is something wrong with the screen or?
No, it's good.
No, we're okay.
Okay, you've both bid on your showcases. Let's see what they're worth. The actual retail.
Ooh, $7,050.
For a different. The actual retail price of the first showcase.
$14,230.
Your bid is over the actual retail price.
Showcase.
Sorry. Your bid is the closest. You win.
Oh, God.
All you got there, what was it?
Danny, come here. I'm not asking for the fuse. I'm not asking for cookies. I'm just saying, what the heck? Anyway, that is it for the prices, right? And now it's time to play a game. We're not playing all the games, of course. We're just playing one game of Wii Sports Resorts. So, here
well,
you go.
When we do Wii Sports, we will do a game of bowling, we'll do a game of baseball, and we'll get to boxing. And now since I found my nunchuck.
And by the way, after this segment, I need to go because I have some other things to do. So there you go. But anyway.
Okay. So, because you did tell me yesterday you won't be with us for very long.
Yeah.
The Archer beam out is to entertainment purposes only. Just say.
Entertainment purposes only?
He's fine, Archer beam out, just say. Mm-hmm. He kept saying, no, so. Okay.
Alright, let's begin some more sports and shorts. And, get some. Gonna get this. There we go.
Strike!
Yeah, exactly. that would do it. And now,
what was the score, David?
139. Try to do this a little bit more often on my server. I want to thank Luke and Billy for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Oh, my pleasure. This is actually my debut.
Yep. So I want to thank everybody for watching and see you all next time.
So, very happy to be here, David, and looking forward to being coming back for another episode next time.
Yep. So see y'all later, everybody. Checking my vital signs, got my battle lines going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words and life physics are force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know
We were born for this. We were born.